characters. We have a character that goes in our club called Charlie. But when we were kids, I were a mod. Do you remember the mods?
Yes.
Which were quite hard growing up in Illingworth, being a mod. Well, can you imagine a parker with a target on the back? But my mate Charlie were a punk, and he had all piercings done, and he wished he'd never done it. Because I saw him all the weekend, I've seen him for about 3 years in club, right, having a pint. So how are you doing, Charlie? Went, not for man. No, because he'd had his lip done, you see. And even though he took this beating kill man in part, like that. Oh, I said, he's still sick. He went, no, it's not. I said, I'm not taking Mickey, Charlie, but he said, oh, I've never had it done. He said, not since I've had it done, he said, oh, it's not like this now. I said, I haven't got it in anymore. I said, well, it don't matter. I said, do you still get it, club? He said, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night. But not much on the Sunday dinner anymore. I said, even with that, he went, don't. I said, I'm not. I said, but even with that, you still did all right with the ladies, didn't you? He said, I still don't know what's about. He said, in fact, I got off with a girl in here last Thursday, I think it was. She come up to me and she said, do you want to come back to my house? I thought, Mrs. Is it nailed on in this? He said, we got back to her house. He said, she's undressing me upset as we're going in. He said, and then we were rolling around on bed for five, ten minutes. He said, all of a sudden, she sat bolt upright like a scrapyard Alsatian. Oh, I said, Charlie, that's bad. He said, it gets worse. She said, it's my husband. He said, you can't go running downstairs because he'll be coming up. You'll have to go hide out the window. Oh, he said, I went over to this window. It's an old sash window. He said, I pulled up this window. He said, I looked outside. He said, it's foggy as hell. It's raining. It's freezing cold. He said, I'm starting out on. He said, and I'm hanging off this window sill. I said, Charlie, that's a bad joke. He said, it gets worse. And he's come upstairs and he's seen her with no clothes on and he thinks it's for me. So they were rolling around for about 5 or 10 minutes and then he must have had a drink because he needed a wee. And he didn't go to the toilet. And then he come over. He opened up this old south window and he's been all over me. I said, enough now, Charlie, that's bad. He said, it's worth the gun. He said, I'm hanging off this window, so he said, I'm covered in frozen pee. He said, I'm sharp, but no dog. He said, it's freezing cold, it's pouring down, it's foggy as hell, I can't see a thing. He said, and 5 minutes later, he must have had a curry. Then he didn't run to the toilet. He come over to the window, he opened up his window, and he was sick all over me. Kicking down Fraser all over my face. I said, Charlie, that's enough now. He said, it gets worse. He said, I'm hanging up this window, so he said, I'm covered in chicken down Fraser sick and frozen pee. He said, it's freezing cold, it's pouring down, I'm dark, but no dog. He says, it's foggy as hell and I can't see a thing. He said, and 5 minutes later, the fog cleared and we're only 3 inches off ground.
Oh, God bless.